G'day and welcome back to Buildsum. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use AutoFill with formulas. So in this spreadsheet, I happen to have a fairly long list of calculations that I want to do, but they're all the same. So instead of having to program every line or every row, I can just do the first one and then use AutoFill. So pretty simple calculation. All we're going to do is add 5 and 5, and then I want to add all these different numbers on these rows. So as I want my answer over in this cell, same as we normally do for programming or doing a formula, I'm going to hit equals, going to add, I'll select my first number that I want to add, in this case plus, but times, divide, minus, whatever you want to use is, could also work. Hit the second number that you want in the formula, and then that's the end of it. So I'm just going to hit enter. Okay, so I have my answer, so 10, 5 plus 5 is 10, obviously. Okay, and instead of having to do that for every step, what I can do now is I can actually grab the autofill handle and drag that down. Okay, so you can see there, these are pretty common figures, so we know they work. 10 plus 10 is 20, so that's working, so we can drag that all the way down. And that gives us the answers to all those questions, okay? So that's done pretty quickly with only having to actually program one of the actual cells, and then we can use the autofill function to copy that formula down, okay? So that's how we use it with simple calculations. In the next video, I'll show you how to use autofill, but just reference one single cell as we copy it down.
G'day, I'm back. Just to let you know that if you like this video, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel or you can follow me on Facebook so you don't miss out on more great videos.